What's up, guys? My name is Fresh Miller, and I'm back for another breakdancing tutorial. It will be helicopters. Let's go. You should prepare for your battles. Right, first step. You're going on your toes and leaning on your heels. So you make sure your knees are pointing straight. Next step. Put out your left or right leg. I'm going right because I'm bent on right. Second step, you want to put your hand behind you and swing this one towards your left or right leg into a hook position. Then you put both hands down. That's the next step. Put both hands down. Lift this one over from hook position. Jump on your toe and then lift this one over. And have this one, have your left or right leg in front of your leg that swung. And you want to put your left or right arm, whichever way you go, to your left or right side. And then swing your leg back around from having your leg in front of you, swinging your leg around. And you keep repeating the steps. And eventually you just start trying to jump. And there you go. There is a windmill in under... Oh, windmill. There's a helicopter in under 2 minutes. Bye. Please like and subscribe. Bye.